We ask everyone to please stand as the class of 2022 graduates, Jesse Aronia, Brooke Jones, Alex Quast, Mitchell Ruffin, Emma Schmidt-Palejo, Ali Scusa, Corbin Strobel, Diana Veselanova, and Diane Zepka perform our national
Christopher Jasper Abbott.
Ethan Fortune Fritsch.
Dahlia Acevedo.
Kaden Josiah Young.
Edgar Ivan Acevedo.
Rachel Mia Weissmuller. Jessica Grace Viteri. Samantha Marie Boss. Amelia Wink. John Scott Ward. Hannah Jean Whitewoods. Ryan Michael Wyrick. Jasmine Lynn Wyatt. Elizabeth Angelica Will. Aiden Jonathan Gust. Conrad Wojciechowski.
The students' energy today is just amazing. We give them all a big round of applause. I got the opportunity to stand here, not as your superintendent, but as a former District 300 hero, longtime resident, full volunteer, and employee. As I think about our time together in this district and all that we have accomplished, I reflect on where we were, where we are, and where we are headed. Staring out at all of you, our graduates, in the present moment is especially what makes my heart. My source of pride is the class of 2022, a class that I've been following since you were second graders when I rejoined District 300. You and those that are here to support you will hold an unforgettable memory in my District 300 journey. Some of you have been here in our district since preschool, others joined along the way. No matter what your start date was, I hope you felt welcomed, supported, and challenged from the first day of instruction through your last day of attendance. And during this time, I know you have formed meaningful relationships with teachers and staff who genuinely care about you. 20 years from today, I hope you can continue to think about those teachers and staff and how they have accomplished and supported you to become the best versions of yourself. Take a moment to think about who that person might be, and please consider reaching out to them one last time before you set sail on your next journey. Howard Schultz, the CEO of Starbucks, once said, "In times of adversity and change, we really discover who we are and what we are made of." Your high school years have undoubtedly been unique and filled with challenges. Yet you sit here today, and certainly the speeches that were said today really speak to how well you've persevered through these challenging times. Freshman year can be a tough transition. You encounter a larger school, more classwork, competing interests, and changes in your social circles. But think back to that year. Compared to now, probably were uncomfortable in your own skin. You are trying to find your identity and figuring out your path. Whether things clicked for you or took a little longer, that year to set the foundation, that is what sets you up for success and into the future. As sophomores, we saw you become leaders on campus, get your driver's license, take more challenging courses, or try something new in athletics or student activities. Then during your fourth quarter, the pandemic kept us home. Adjusting to remote instruction was undoubtedly a challenge, and losing out on extracurricular activities was devastating. From Remote learning continued in the fall of the junior year, and when we were all itching to get back to normal, fortunately, finally got to a place that you came for. You remain steadfast in your studies and resilient and committed to your accomplishments. For tomorrow, I ask you to read Dr. Seuss's The Places You'll Come. Class of 2022, my source of pride and joy, you are an exceptional group of students with a very good future. You will be missed, but never forgotten. And as you go out to the world, I ask that you remind yourself of how you persevered and made a difference through your high school years. I ask you to leverage the strength inside of each of you to reach the success you all deserve as you move forward. And if you want the Cliff Note versions of Dr. Seuss's Oh, the Places You Go, remember District 300 graduates, kids, you'll move mountains. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting. You'll get on your way. Congratulations, class of 2022.
Please rise and take your places to congratulate our graduates.